Hey guys, welcome to this Mometrics video about percentages. In this video, we'll discover what a percentage is and how we can calculate and determine a percentage using math. People use the words percent and percentages interchangeably, even though they have different meanings and are written differently in a sentence. The Latin term for percent is per centum, which means per 100. That's why a percent is a specified number per 100. The American Heritage Dictionary defines a percentage as a result obtained by multiplying a quantity by a percent. Let's take a look at an equation to see what that means. So the quantity of baseballs is 60. The percent is 25. Therefore, the percentage is 15. We get this percentage by multiplying the quantity times the percent. So here's what that looks like. Things become more confusing when people talk about a percentage point. A percentage point is the portion or unit of 1%. So that means that 2.35 would be a percentage point, since 0.35 is the unit of 1%. Now, let's take a look at percentages in action. In today's technologically driven world, it's easy to get a calculator to do the math for you, but sometimes that actually takes longer than it would to just do it in your head. In some cases. Here, we'll look at the formula for doing basic math calculations the old-fashioned way. Let's say that you want to calculate what 25% of 100 is. Well, 25% is equal to 25 over 100. So then to calculate the percentage, we would multiply 25 over 100 times 100. These cancel out, our 100s cancel out to give us 1. So then we have 25 over 1, which is 25. Let's do another and calculate 10% of 80. So again, because it's 10, we're talking about a percent, it's still per 100. So 10% is equal to 10 over 100. And then just like we did here, we're going to multiply that times 80. So 10 over 100 can be reduced to 1 over 10. So when you have that times 80, you get 80 over 10, which reduces to 8 over 1. So our answer is 8. Now, these are very basic equations, but you can see the methods used to calculate the answer. You can present that answer in different ways, as either a number, fraction, or decimal. When using a number, you write out the word or use the percent sign. So that means that 25% is 25%. When using a decimal, you would write 0.25, because you move the decimal to the left two places. And if you're writing as a fraction, you write 1/4. Why 1/4? Because 25 goes into 100 four times. So that's our look at percentages and how to use them. Percentages are just like anything else in math. Some are very simple and some are very complicated. I hope that this overview was helpful. See you guys next time.